there is now a new and more convenient way to apply for and manage your request for a certificate of appropriateness, demolition review, or historic landmark designation. The OHP user portal allows contractors, designers, and homeowners to create a user profile, view and manage multiple requests, and communicate with OHP staff from the convenience of their home, office, or job site. Start by visiting our homepage at sa.gov/OHP and clicking on the Submit an Application button on the top of the page. Begin by tapping the button to access the user portal. This link can also be bookmarked for easy access. From there, you will be asked to create a new account. If you already have an existing account, you can go ahead and sign in using your email address. Creating a new account is easy and takes just a couple of minutes. Be sure to use your preferred email address. We will use it to send you updates about your request. City policy requires you to create answers to 3 security questions. You will be asked a security question each time you access your account. Once logged in, you will see your personalized dashboard. Past and open requests will be listed in chronological order. You can also search and filter your requests by date range, type, status, and address. To submit a new request, click on the blue button that says Submit an Application. Choose the type of request you would like to submit. For most requests, which involve work to the exterior of historic properties, you will select Certificate of Appropriateness, or COA. For all requests, begin by entering the address of the property. Slowly type the address, and verified addresses will auto-populate in the drop-down bar. Select the correct property address to continue. You can only continue by selecting a verified address. If your property address is not available, contact OHP staff for assistance. As the applicant, your information will be automatically filled. If you are not the owner and are submitting on behalf of a client, be sure to enter the owner's correct contact information, including email address. Owners will receive a separate email notification when the request is successfully submitted. They will also be able to view the record just as you would. Next, enter a brief description of work and upload any supporting documents such as photos or drawings. You will need to upload at least one file in order to continue. The page will prompt you to complete any required fields before you can submit. Once successfully submitted, you will receive a confirmation message. This same message will be sent to your email in addition to the property owner's email. You will also receive email alerts anytime the status of your application changes, including communications from your reviewer. Most reviews are completed within the same or next business day. If your request requires a public hearing, then you will be assigned a case manager who will provide you with additional instructions. You can access your request at any time by logging into the user portal. From the dashboard, scroll down to view all requests and click on the desired request link. From there, you can upload additional documents, send a message to OHP staff, or access past approval letters. If an application fee applies to your request, staff will generate a digital invoice that can be paid online. In addition to an email notification, any payments associated with your account can be accessed from your dashboard in the top right corner. To pay with a cash or check, visit a cashier station at either the One Stop at 1901 South Alamo or City Tower at 100 West Houston Street. Be sure to have your invoice number available. There is no fee for a residential request unless work was done prior to approval. For more information, visit sa.gov/OHP or call us at 210-207-0035. Thank you, and we look forward to receiving your application.